Hello and welcome to Heatline's July vlog. Since Heatline's inception in 1988, we have expanded our product group from one product to over 14 different solutions. Each and every product is researched, developed, and patented to suit a particular application. It's like having a customized product without paying for a customized price. It is always best to consult the Heatline website, speak directly with a Heatline application specialist, and or a competent local tradesperson to assist you in selecting the proper product. To help with the selection process, Heatline has developed a simple navigation tool available on our website. Simply go to www.heatline.com and click on the Find Your Solution tab. If you do not wish to use this tool and you are looking for a pipe freeze protection solution, here's what you need to get you started. 1. Are you able to access your pipe? This will determine whether you need an in-pipe or an internal heating cable or an on-pipe external heating cable. Don't forget that in new installations, a heating cable can usually be applied to the outside of the pipe before you bury. In many cases, people will install and bury pipes, then call us for a solution when if they contacted us prior to burying, we could have helped save time and money. So it can be useful to design and plan the entire pipe system before starting the project. 2, know your application. If you need an in-pipe system because you cannot access your pipe, your solution will depend on whether it is for a small or large diameter water supply pipe or a pressurized or non-pressurized sewage pipe. These simple steps will help point you in the right direction to selecting the best suitable product for optimum performance and satisfaction. As always, Heatline staff is ready and willing to assist you with your selection. We hope you have found this vlog helpful. We will continue to release a new vlog every month, so please make sure you sign up to our email newsletter and our social media pages to stay up to date. Links can be found on our website, www.heatline.com. Thanks for watching.